Click the subscribe button to subscribe to the channel and do not forget to tap the notification bell to get the latest updates from Shishu World.
Hey everyone, how are you all? Welcome to Shishu World. Today we are going to talk about 5 simple remedies for diarrhea. Now summers are coming and most often during this time, a lot of children, especially young children like toddlers and preschoolers, they get their stomach upset and they suffer from loose motions or diarrhea as we call it. So we'll see what should we do. We'll look at 5 very very common and simple tips that we should always follow whenever the child has loose motions or diarrhea. The number one thing that we have to do is we have to make sure that the child does not get dehydrated. Now during diarrhea, because the child is losing so much water through loose motions, that there can be a lack of water or hydration in its body. Make sure that the child is passing enough urine throughout the day. And for that, what we need to do is, you cannot just give simple water because the child is also losing a lot of minerals along with the water. So plain water will not do. What we must do is give ORS solution to the child, which is oral rehydration solution. It is commonly available in all the shops everywhere. So get an electrol or special ORS solutions for children are there. They look just like juices. They come in fruity flavors and children would love to have. So I always keep a few packs of pediatric ORS solution in my home, and whenever I see that my child is having some trouble or if she has gone for more than 2-3 times during the day, I always give her one pack of that. Now comes number two. Number two is giving a probiotic to the child. Now probiotic simply means, we all know that there are some good bacteria in our body which help in the digestion and they keep our body healthy. And they are present in our intestine or gut. And during diarrhea, the number of good bacteria gets reduced very, very fast. And that is what causes indigestion and it doesn't let the child recover very fast. So in case your child has diarrhea, start a good probiotic for the child. Now what I use for my daughter is these Econorm. I hope you can see them. These are easily available everywhere. What they do is, as soon as you start them, from second day itself, the diarrhea will start getting controlled. And you can continue this for up to 5 days. It's very, very easy. Just mix one sachet in a glass of room temperature water. You don't have to use hot or cold water. Normal room temperature water. Mix it in that water, half glass or whatever, and then give it to the child. And give this sachet twice a day. And because it increases millions of good microbes in our intestines, so this also controls diarrhea for next 2 months. So probiotic is very, very important. Now we come to number three. Now here we talked about probiotic because in case of diarrhea, we want the probiotic or the good bacteria to get to the optimum level very fast. But we can also get natural good bacteria through fermented foods like curds. So include yogurt or curd in your child's everyday food. So just give curd to your child every day in some form or the other. In fact, during summers, the whole family should have a bowl of curd with every meal that we have. Number four that we come to is what kind of food should be given to the child if the child has loose motions. To control loose motions, we should definitely give child foods that are rich in starch. So food like rice, well-cooked rice, starchy rice. Don't take out the starch after cooking. Then, so well-cooked rice, then we can give sabudana or sago. You can make a porridge of arrowroot. You can make simple plain khichdi with more rice and less dal and make it very, very thin and very well-cooked. That is very important. You can also give white bread in this case. So fruits like banana and apple are supposed to help during diarrhea as well. So these are some common things that we can give. Please do not force the child to eat at this time. A lot of, if when we also are not well, a lot of times our body is trying to recover. So the body is not ready to eat a lot of heavy food. So let the child eat whatever little he or she wants to eat. Give a little curd rice if that is what is okay. If the child wants to have half a bowl, that's enough. Do not force the child to finish like everyday quantity. Now number five is what to avoid. Now in this case, as I said, all kinds of heavy foods, packaged foods, any kind of packaged juices, all of these things we should avoid. Give plain, simple, well-cooked food and your child will be all right in no time. I hope you found these tips helpful, and if you have any questions, do leave a comment and we will try to answer as much as possible. And if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you again very, very soon. Bye bye.